Alright. Guess we just head in. His throne room. Bravery. Some opponents will use the ability Bravery to invigorate nearby allies, enhancing their performance in battle. Look for the Bravery icon. Defeat these targets quickly or risk taking extra damage. Oh, it's a buff. Oh, oops. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's been a few days since we last played, so I forgot I was focusing on counter. Having a parry is so nasty. I'm just like never gonna take damage again. Like, why do I need to even take out that enemy? Oh.
I'm hurt, Toggle. This one. Let's roll ready.
I was for sure there was gonna be a boss encounter in here. The only thing bad about this is that I lose my movement system. Attack me. Alright, well I got a titanic block off that, I guess. Oh, reacting to that is hard. Okay.
To me, boy.
Oh, jeez.
Let's go.
Let's go back to our Alright. Well, I took some damage there, which is unfortunate. But I got a few more blocks in, which is pretty cool. I like that Titanic Guard. It's definitely for boss fights. It's not really just for taking on groups of enemies.
First orcs are these nightmares. Is this your doing, Ultima?
Anything here? No.
Let's try.
Oh, oops, my,
Titan!
Oh no, I missed it. There we go. Again, I dodged into it, but it didn't. I did this in the wrong order. Yeah, so I did no damage. I missed it somehow. Oh no, I didn't.
To me, flames! No good.
Oh no. Yeah.
patrol ready.
Definitely spending too many resources just in random, like, small fights like this. I need to just not get hit. Kind of goes without saying, but just not good. No bueno.
You've been busy, Kupka. But where did you go? He's in the sanctuary. I can feel it. Come on, Toggle.
Oh, wait, okay, I can't jump over that. All right. I was, like, so ready to just jump off that balcony. Alright, well, it was kind of them to give me a bunch of potions. Unfortunately, not high potions, which are what we need for this battle, I'm sure. I don't need to start the battle. Yeah,
just what I needed.
It feels so bad the teleport doesn't That was a bummer that my last knocked me backwards. Oh no, I took a tonic by mistake.
Get him.
I was trying to have a Torgal Ravage there. A real bummer. So we beat him up, we're good. A little bit of life. Accidentally used a stone skin, that's unfortunate. I need to remember to use the attack potion right after I limit break. After a stagger, just to deal bonkers damage.
Benedicta, my everything. I've missed you so much.
Kupka!
I swear to you, my love. We will never be parted again.
What's wrong with him?
Vampire Clive. You like that? Interesting. Very interesting.
Come on.
All right.
Find him. You've done this before. You can do it again. Burn within you. No. Let them burn without.
Come to me, Ifrit!
Fancy Eikon battle. Got his hands back. He's big, man. He's real big. I guess he is called Titan. Of the land. Nice. Famously Titan's ability. Battle, but we take it. Land. classic fight, honestly. He's just of such staggering scale and size that he's moving slowly. Kind of makes it easy to dodge all of the stuff he's doing. Yep. Okay. Oh, you know what? I forget that I can, it's interesting that Clive just turns into, like,
but if you can do it, so could I!
Learn Brimstone. Okay, is it a counter or a shield? Neat. How do I do that? Slowly. Why is it moving so slowly? Square plus R1 to within a violent explosion. Hold R1 to increase the explosion and size of strength. Exit any time to cancel without triggering the explosion.
Let's give this a try.
Neat. Hit. some sort of ether spring or something. Mega Titan. Now we get the cool rock music. This is how you know. You get it? Rock music?
How to help me.
Rocks.
It's do or die! I'm coming, Kupka!
Titan locks. Oh, it's not just rock music, it's like wacky techno. This is good. It's like Prodigy music in the background. Aphex Twin. Damage taken. I didn't realize what those crystals were. Very cool. This music is so funny. Not what I expected. Alright, that did a little bit of damage, I guess. So many people are gonna be dead. This whole castle is gonna be fucked. There were maids living here. I know a lot of people, oh my god. to. Oh, I have to jump over it. Okay. Alright. I'm having fun with this. I mean, these are fine segments. The music is certainly very nice. I feel like I'm in a skateboarding video. You know what I mean? That stagger bar was not even close to being full. Oh, it's the cinematic. Okay. I don't want no phase change. I couldn't jump in time. Wow, I'm fucking so. stuck on his ether like a little vampire. Go for it. Yes. Pop that arm off. He's gonna send me to outer space. Falling for a long time.
Heads up, Hugo.
Too bad. That was actually kind of a relaxing fight. There really wasn't much going on there.
Die, damn you!
Earth Shakers, smack that. type. That was the Shingeki no Kyo. Such a weird little like plot thing. Like, why is it coming to me? Wouldn't it have also hit Kupka? I got a big old fist. Bobbers, I guess. It was like a Bayonetta ending screen. I don't remember if it did that for the other ones, but this whole time I was thinking this felt like a Bayonetta level, like a bonus fight in Bayonetta, and crap. That ending was funny. So the balance of power in this world is going to be real messed up, because it's just going to be Bahamut and Odin now, and Ifrit. It's not even, like, nuclear dismantlement. It's, like, instead of dismantling and disarming all the nuclear weapons of these countries, we're just going and making the weapons go off, causing a massive amount of destruction, but then at the same time we're like, well, there's no more nuclear weapons anymore. Like, very goofy and funny. By that I mean, you know, killing the primals or the icons or whatever.
What do you want?
Your soul is tainted with worthless human will, yet your thirst for power remains undiminished. With every sip you take, you grow in strength, and soon you shall achieve perfection.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You will accept us, Newthos. It is inevitable. You were created for this purpose, and you shall serve it.
Never!
Never!
Isolation. You mitigate its weakness by interweaving it with your consciousness. We believed we had merely to purge you of your will to claim our vessel. It appears we first have to sever every thread of the consciousness that supports it. No matter, the time to build a new world is not yet upon us. we will contemplate.
Thank you, Joshua.
One can no more command the power of ether by drowning in its flood than one can constrain the tides by standing in the sea. I had thought Hugo wiser than this, but it seems his head was full of rocks after all.
Titan was strong.
Your Majesty.
But Mythos is stronger. For 5 years, that man lived only for revenge. Clinging fast to a fiction, even as it swept him into the abyss. One cannot change one's nature through force of will alone. Only the Almighty can do that.
Hugo Kupka. The man who gave his life for a woman's head. A fool like all the rest.
The Walluter voice acting is interesting. They have like a strange accent.
Oh, that the death of a mother crystal should be so beautiful.
Is it supposed to be like Scandinavian? I can't really tell.
Some medicine, my lord? I have salves, potions, anything you need.
Stop bothering me, urchin, or you'll feel the back of my hand.
You must consider your health, my prince. If a show of force is needed to keep the Dalmeks at bay, you may trust in your dragoons. I beg you to call on Bahamut only as a last resort. His strength comes at too great a cost.
The Empire agreed to an armistice with the Republic, and yet the Emperor still plots its ruin. For now, the Dalmeks suspect nothing, and as long as I can hold their gaze, war need not be inevitable. But more than that, Bahamut is the champion of the Empire. When our people look to the heavens, the sight of him gives them hope.
Ah, that's why the game was banned in Saudi Arabia.
Forgive me, Terence.
Terence? What a name.
You were my master. But alas.
Very Loras Tyrell vibes.
I will always be your loyal servant.
Should the Council's brazen maneuvering prompt the Republic to tear up their own treaty and launch a new assault, our soldiers would advance to meet them, cutting across the central aisles, but not in time to prevent their forces from breaching the southern defenses and storming Twinside. And so the capital would become a battlefield. Thousands of innocents would die. I cannot allow that to happen.
There is one small mercy, at least. You will not be forced to do battle with Titan.
Would that I could avoid doing battle at all.
What a softie.
A thousand pardons, Your Highness.
What is it?
Olivier has been made emperor. What is the meaning of this?
My father's orders. What were they? Quickly! Yes, Your Highness. His Radiance requests that Your Highness maintain position here and...
Gah!
Yes, my prince.
I must go to the palace.
I'll ready your steed.
What is it now?
Forgive the intrusion, Your Highness.
I know you.
At ease.
We stand in the presence of the Phoenix. You wouldn't want to get your fingers burned.
I hope I'm not interrupting.
Not at all. Though I admit, I did not expect such a distinguished guest.
How many years has it been since the remembrance ceremony? 20?
I thought you long dead. Do I address a ghost?
Many have told me that I look like one.
Dialogue here is good.
I'm alive. Just. Prince Dion of the House Lesage, I have a tale to tell you.
Very interesting. I quite like Joshua. I like him a lot more than I like Clive. And I'm very interested to see how things develop with Dion and Terry. How fun.